The report by ILEA's chief schools inspector says that poor quality teaching is responsible for underachievement in nearly all inner London schools. It talks of dull and tedious lessons, a lack of knowledge on how subjects can best be taught, and an inability to motivate pupils. The chief inspector has made a number of proposals to improve matters, but many are themselves being blocked by teachers' industrial action. The report says that in primary and secondary schools alike, the teachers' strikes are damaging pupils' learning process and seriously undermining the morale and authority of head teachers. Finally, it says the progress of youngsters in schools is being damaged by staff shortages and a too rapid turnover of heads and teachers.